Here with Jessica Hacker from livingonacoupon.com, and I'm really excited about this because we can smell these Philly cheesesteaks coming in today, and still under $10
yeah,
for this
still
meal.
Under $10.
Which you think of steak, and you don't normally think of, you know, an economical meal for
yes.
your family.
Yes, the beef is going to be the most expensive part of the meal. Right now, the best part about doing Philly cheesesteaks is you can use a really cheap cut of meat.
Okay.
So I personally, all of this really, this meal was, I would consider like a rewind recipe. Earlier this week, I made a roast, and this is only a 4-pound roast. Okay. So I cooked this earlier in the week. I did it in my crock pot.
Okay.
Did the normal, you know, potatoes.
Pot,
I do. I love my crock pot. You can pick this up on average about $2.99. It's a sirloin roast, and about anywhere is that price. So I cooked that earlier in the week, and then I used the leftovers to make this meal.
So how many pounds of meat then about?
So
did
about
you have
2 pounds. Okay. 2 pounds about leftovers, what I used for dinner.
Okay.
And then now, really, where you're going to help then to get this cheap is your cheese is going to be kind of expensive too.
Mm-hmm.
So right now though, there is going to be, with the recipe, there is a link to a coupon that's going to be for $1 off of any Tillamook cheese that is sliced.
Awesome.
Albertsons has them on sale for, of course, this is not Tillamook. This is, I'm pulling stuff out of my freezer. But it will be on sale for $2.99. And
that sale is already going on then?
Yes,
okay.
It's going on right now.
And Tillamook is good cheese
it
too.
It is good cheese, yes. And there's a coupon that said for $1 off. Wait till Sunday. So go ahead and print it now. But wait till Sunday. There's going to be double coupons, and they're going to double that coupon to $2, making that cheese only 99 cents.
Wow.
So that's very cheap.
Yeah, you don't normally see cheese that cheap. And you'll follow the links at idahoonyourside.com when we get this recipe put up later today. So
yes.
That's the important part. You need the coupon to keep it under 10 bucks.
Yes, you do.
Okay.
Yep. So you want to make sure you get that. Otherwise, I said with the leftover roast, if you don't do it that way, you're doing it fresh with the, you know, the raw meat, sliced up really thin, still throw it in your crock pot with maybe some beef broth, some other seasoning, and let it cook all day, cook
okay.
down. Then when you come home at night, in your skillet, you're just going to want to put your peppers and onions, slice them up to thin, you know, bite-size strips, put them into the pan, saute them up, put your meat in there, chop it up, and that's really about it.
Then and it looks like you have some sweet peppers, too, along with the
green
bell peppers.
Yeah, okay. I still had a bunch still from my family's gardens that they've given me.
Awesome.
If not, you know, just, of course, pick them up. They're still pretty decently priced in
okay.
stores. But then you just want to take rolls. I like to, of course, set up your oven to broil it.
And so are you going to toast these first? Do you like them toasted?
Yes. So
okay.
I first load it up.
And while you're doing that, where did you get these rolls?
These rolls, Sam, I picked them up at Albertsons. They'll cost you about $2
okay.
for a bag. Sometimes you can find even a better deal.
And I know my wife and I get these same type of hoagie rolls at Costco. You get a really good deal there for,
yes.
I think it's 16 or 24.
Yeah, 24. Yeah,
even.
So if
yeah,
you have a Costco membership, that is going to be your best way to go.
Okay.
And then take cheese and it's only going to take one slice of sandwich.
Nice.
Break it in half.
And you talked about your sons and they're big eaters.
Yes, they
are. How many sandwiches were you able to feed them?
So they each ate 2 sandwiches. And
nice.
You say, obviously, I did this last night. So even still what's left in my pan, that is still what's left over. Of a 4-pound roast, I've made 2 meals and I still have leftovers.
Awesome. So lunch for when you head to
there
work, whatever.
You go.
Just leave that in the fridge.
Yep.
You added tater tots and some vegetables.
Yeah, the stuff I just had in my freezer, you know, I just pulled it out. Yeah, really easy.
All right. So we're going to have this whole recipe for you along with the prices. That's the important stuff. And
yes.
a link to that coupon to get the cheese for, it'll come down to 99 cents. For that cheese. That'll be at idahoonyourside.com. Jessica Hacker from livingonacoupon.com. Thanks so much for thrifting.